गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम शालिग्राम मिश्रा, टीचर, महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान। दिस वीडियो इज ऑफ क्लास 5 मैथ्स, एक्सरसाइज 11.3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, यू सी अंजलि लेफ्ट फॉर मार्केट एट 9:45 AM एंड केम बैक एट 1:10 PM। हाउ लॉन्ग डिड सी स्पेंड इन द मार्केट एंड ऑन द वे? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टाइम इज गिवेन इन AM एंड PM, सो वी विल कन्वर्ट इन टू 24 आवर क्लॉक। सो 9:45 AM इज इक्वल टू 0945 आवर्स। नाउ 1:10 PM इज इक्वल टू, यू विल एड 12 इन द आवर, सो 12 + 1 = 13, 13 10 hours. Now you will start subtraction. 13 10 hours minus 0945 hours. Here you see minute part is 10 here. So 10 minus 45 is not subtracted. So what will you do? You will take 1 from the hour part. And 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So you will add in the minute part 60. So now this become 12 hour and 60 plus 10, 70 minute. Now you will subtract 1270 minus 0945. So 0 minus 5, not possible. You will borrow 1 from here. This become 10, 10 minus 5, 5. Now this becomes 6. 6 minus 4, 2. And here 12 minus 9, 3. So 325 hours. 0325 hours. And you will write in the hour and minute. So 3 hour 25 minutes. So the time spent by Anjali is equal to 3 hour and 25 minutes. Now question number 4 of this exercise 11.3. A book fair began on 18th January and last for 12 days. When will the last day of the fair? So 18 January started and 12 days for the lasting. So you will add 18 plus 12. Now in 18 plus 12 you will subtract 1 because the last day is also included here. So 18 plus 12, 30. 30 minus 1 is equal to 29. So 29 January is the last day of the book fair. Now question number 5. Count number of days between 26th January 2019 to 15th August 2019. So here 26th January started and January is of 31 days month. So 31 minus 26 is equal to 5. So January is 31 minus 26 is equal to 5 days. February, since this is the year of 2019, so this is not leap year. So February month is of 28 days. Now March month is of 31 days. April month is of 30 days. May month is of 31 days, June month is of 30 days, July month is of 31 days, and August is, 15th August is the last day. So we have to count between the numbers, so 15th August we have to exclude, 15th August is not counted, so August month is 15 minus 1, 14 days. Now you will add all the days. And after adding, you have got 200 days. So, the number of days between 26 January 2019 to 15th August 2019 is equal to 200 days. This is the answer. Okay? So, remaining question of this exercise, you will try to solve yourself. Thank you.